thanks to a cool YouTube channel. We found the Anne Frank garden, and here's a tiny community garden. It's behind a Jewish history museum, but you can't get into here from the museum. There's only one way in. And there's a chestnut tree here, planted from the tree that Anne Frank admired from the window when she was in hiding. And it's a good thing they planted it here, because the tree itself that she admired was destroyed in a storm in 2010. This is right next to the Centre Pompidou Modern Art Museum. We did go to the doll museum here a few years ago, and this was not open yet. The doll museum was okay. My spouse loves dolls. Apparently men like dolls and collect them more than women do. I can believe that, especially reading the history of the Barbie doll. See, there's the art museum where we just were. Looks like a big habit trail set. Paris on a Sunday afternoon.